Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13, and a very sleepy Cougar's Hope here. Everyone's pretty much in bed. Well, most everyone. There's a few stragglers out there. Dwayne, I believe, is a night owl. I've noticed that whoever's in this bed gets a disturbed sleep when someone comes down this hallway. That is really interesting. There's no way to see if this is considered an enclosed room. Oh, that's not in yet. It is not an enclosed room. Well, there you go. Anyway, Natalia failed at recruiting Hippo. Otherwise, we need to investigate this. But there's a few things I want to get done first. I was chatting with Kathra, who gave me some strategic advice. Putting a door on here that is set to stay open, have someone come in, pop a casket. If there's bad guys in here, then they're all going to pop. And when that person runs back out, have the door closed behind them and lock them in. Then you can decide later what you want to do. And we've got visitors. Jump two. No traitors mixed up in them, darn. Okay. Visitors aren't going to do us a lot of good. Anyway, so there's that to think about. And if they are bad guys, then we probably want to have all of our traps reset. Which looks like we can go ahead and do that here. Let's rearm. Nothing in there they need to go in and get. This gauntlet in here. Let's look in here a little closer. There's some cleaning to do, but it should be outside of... I say should be. That was interesting. Outside of the home zone for cleaning. But that has changed on me before. As we... Let's see, this way? Yeah, right there. As we make improvements, it thinks for us. And starts to improve the home zone. What's that one? Seems like there was an option right here. Automatically expand home zone. Let's turn that off. And that should stop that. Alright, no home zone. To there. Actually, you know what? I should include the wall in between. They're going to walk through there ignoring the command so they can repair a wall. Is my guess. There. This one's fine. So let's... Actually, it's just... Okay, yeah, just the inside wall. They can get to the outside ones like that. So if I miss any traps, there's a trap there, trap there. Pathway's good. Pathway, pathway. All right. And pathway, pathway. Okay, we're good here. How are we doing on this one? Is any of this altered? Yep, it's all altered. So if you're trying this strategy at home, folks, beware. The home zone thinks for you. It's sure you meant to include this part too. I mean... Why wouldn't you? So we're obeying it there just fine. Okay, I think we're good there now. Good and safe. Except for... No, we can get from the... Well, eventually we're going to fill this with traps too. So let's go ahead and not include those as well. And probably this one. Okay. So we're going to pop those three crypto casket things, something like that. But first of all, let's do just a little bit of maintenance. Why are you on? Grab power from there. Thank you. He was grabbing it from over here. All right, so these are commanded to go on. And I did throw the command into this, right? I did not. I just talked about it. All right, rearm. And again, still no traitors hiding in here. Okay. They've got all their weapons out like they mean business. You are the ones that actually like us, and there aren't that many. There aren't that many. Okay. Manuel's planting all the inner potted plants. That's good. Eric is finishing off these. So, strategy. This is where you stand to open, which means you gotta walk all the way out like that. What if the door was here? Well, problem with that is you've got to run out into water. But that's doable. Let's put a... It doesn't have to be significant. It can be a wooden door. Yeah, wooden doors move fast. They can break it down. We'll be ready for them. We just need a delay is all. In fact, wood would be better. Where's wood? Why am I not seeing wood? We have no wood. Oh, I just want to make a wooden door. Okay, let's work now. Architect orders. Chop down any trees right in there. That should be more than enough. And we've got nothing in here that's... Oh, we do have a few. Okay, that are mature enough. Who... Leaving. Okay, thanks for visiting. Who would be... Who would be good at plant cutting right now? Work. Plant cut. Who would naturally get the order? There are no twos in here, so none of them will. So... I don't know how to decide who's best at that. You would think maybe Grow would be associated. If that's the case, then Vapa would probably be a good one to head out and do some plant cutting. Unfortunately, we don't get any improvement on plant cutting. That one never goes up. Same with cleaning. As far as skill level, it's always 3 out of 20. Hauling 3 out of 20. And plant cut 3 out of 20. Same thing with... No, that was it. It's the only one. Well, okay. You don't get any better at bed rest. Unless you're a couch potato. But, Vapa, you can go chop down a tree or two. And then, once we get... Where would he be if he was? He would be in bed with malaria. That's right. Okay. Scrap that one. How are you guys doing anyway? Michael is tending to Bran. Nettie is potting a plant or planting a pot or something like that. Vapa, health, malaria, minor, untreated, 74%. Does the treatment boost that once it hits? Nope. It just continues the process, and which will continue for another 12 hours. Okay. Medicines, 6 medicine. That's right. A hypnosis on my notes. I gotta check down on my notes here early in this episode. Vapa, we're going to reset you for herbal. And Bran, we're going to reset you for herbal. We'll save our last 6 medicine. Wow, we're low. Herbals, rare thrombos. Ooh. Jump to location. These guys are tough. I mean, they're big time tough. But... You know, we eat centipedes for breakfast, so we can handle tough. Their horn is worth something like 2,500 to the right trader. That might well be worth attempting. Huh. Anyway, what was I doing? I was unsetting... Oh, come on, guys! I was taking Vapa off of plant cut. Dwayne, Cassie, and Vapa just got muscle parasites. Wow. There's half of our defense force going away. Wait a minute. Dwayne and Cassie are two fastest runners who were going to pop the caskets. Huh. Okay, we'll have to come up with an alternative plan here. Anyway, let's work on this. Dwayne, jump to you. Lucky you. What do I want here? Dwayne, health. You now get only herbals. Cassie, jump to right there. And herbals... And Vapa already is on herbals. Okay. You guys get herbal medicines, and I was about to say, what are you? You're heal root also. So that and that for heal root. Is that enough for this many colonists and whatever else you run into, prisoners and stuff? Kind of think we want to do one more round somewhere. What were you going to be? You're going to be rice. And we aren't even getting out there, are we? No, it's too far away. Got too many other things going on. Where can I get some more heal root as a backup patch? Now, you aren't good soil. You are rich soil. And are you? Too bad I can't double click and get all the rich soil out of this. Because as I try to make a grow zone... Oh, I can. Oh, that works good. Okay. Then let's grab from here to there. You, mostly rich soil, are going to be heal root. Alright. There's our third supply of it. I'm not going to run out again. We do have some in here, and if I recall, it does take a couple of years to spoil. So let's kick it out of here. Storage. Raw resources manufactured. Medicine. And herbals. No more herbals in the important stockpile. Instead, it is going to this stockpile, which is herbals and critical. That's odd that it never got moved. Let's do that. Eric, you are hauling standing lamp. Because I didn't turn research back on. We just got done with ship basics. I don't see it. Oh, if you go over here. Researched. Ship building basics. Now we have all of this available to us. So we need to get the... Let's see here. Well, the ship antimatter reactor. The computer core. And the antimatter propulsion. Okay. I want to get to building that ship. I might be able to. Let me think about that. We got the basics done. Research. Miscellaneous? No, ship. Ooh, the structural beam is available now. That takes 200 steel and 150 plasteel. I think the beginning of our ship is about to form. As we get more research, we'll get the engines and we'll get the computer AI core, the brain, to run it all. We'll start to lay this whole thing out and get it built. We need to build a protective enclosure, probably best thing to build it, or raids will probably focus on it to try and take that down. Anyway, I'm not getting a whole lot done here. I'm going to muscle parasites. Tiredness times 2. Dwayne's run speed was 5 point. Yeah, now he's 3 point. Yeah, he's out till this is done. Darn. Okay, Dwayne, you live here now. And let's see, Cassie, you were in this area. Cassie is now rearming steel deadfall trap. Ooh, I hate to stop you from that. Oh, well, you're resting. Let's rest here permanently. And Vapa's already there. So Manuel is set to doctoring. He's tending to Vapa. Natalia is set to doctoring. Rabbit is set to doctoring. Brand is set to neither. But the three of them should keep up with them. Our meals are starting to wane because of that. Interesting. You're going for medicine over here. How about you instead haul all of these in? He'll bring it to here anyway. I put a little larger stockpile so I can get 4 spaces in there. So, none of this is what I had planned to do. What I was going to do is get everything rearmed. Get some wood. So that's where I was. Wood. Vapa. Skip the plant cut. It's not going to happen. And get you back on... Oh, we'll just see how that lays out on its own. Who else can do some plant cutting? So if growing had anything to do with it, then Nettie would be a good candidate for it. And she's not one of our sickies. So let's go for plant cut right there. And let's find Nettie. See if I can just get you to cut down one tree. Nettie. Is there a little Nettie running around in here? Yes. And you are harvesting an oak tree. If we can get one of them down, maybe that's enough to be able to set doors. If not, then we'll have to have her move it into a stockpile. Then it'll be enough. And I could speed it up to do that, but what else needs to be done while we're thinking? Rokes is on his way back with some steel. Oh, I hate to start your trip over, but I wish you would bring in 75. Just bring it in 22. Thrumbos. That's something else I want to deal with. Probably using the gauntlet system. If we could lure the Thrumbos, which would have been Dwayne's job, 5.22. He could have just stayed ahead of them. Darn. Klaus, you are mining. Okay. I was going to say, if you're just going to get some steel, you're hauling back a load. Anyway, you have trees down. Architect, structure, wood. Ah, it counts. We're in business. You are not a door. Wood. Not an auto door, just a regular door. And right there. And let's do the same thing right there. We'll set each of them to stay. We'll set this one closed and forbidden. This one to stay open until she runs through. Something like that. She, meaning Cathra. Cathra had the idea of doing this tactic, and Dwayne is now out of business, and Cassie is out of business. So, Cathra, I think you get to be the colonist of the hour. Woohoo! Not yet, though. You do have armor, a Kevlar helmet, a charge rifle. You've got about as good as it gets, short of being double strand everything. So, and these are probably low quality. 44, 96. Cathra, where are you? Right there. How about you put on some shiny red pants? It was this one, right? Yeah. You do that. This one is 18. We've got a 24, and that is it. You are Boom Rat. Okay, similar color. All right. Oh, you already did it. Okay. And so, that's not a Cathra. There we go. Gear. So even better. Forced. Let's... Information. Am I correct? Armor. Blunt. 10.4%. Versus what she was wearing. Camel hair. Information. Blunt. 2%. Interesting. So what you make it out of. Let's go to Muffalo. Muffalo would be what color? Probably something like you? That's cloth. Muffalo. And pants at that. Cloth. I'm not seeing one, and I'm sure I'm getting... Scent thread, though. That's some good stuff, too. Blunt 5%. Not as good. Okay. So, Cathra is ready to do it. Are we ready for it? We're not. I need... Eric is there. Where's Rokes? Rokes. You thought you were doing that with all that wood. No. Break. And now I want you to come and put this in. Bring some wood with you. Thank you. And those trees got done. Is Nettie up here? She is. We got more wood coming in. Good. In fact, let's get somebody else to haul. Cathra, you are cleaning. Let's have you haul the materials to this one. And I won't wall it off. We'll give them two places to bust out. And then they will head into our gauntlet system. But we want to deal with the Thrumbos before they leave the map. Because I would like to take them down. But I need someone brave enough and able to outrun them. That would be someone with a sniper rifle who can shoot from a long distance and dive in. But I would like for them to take them to this gauntlet system. I don't think I can use the two of them against each other. Don't think I'll be that fortunate. Klaus is down here. So Michael is one of them that's... No, Michael is... Where's Michael? I thought he was one of them that got sick. No, he's not. He's consuming a lavish meal. Okay, it was Vapa and Brand. And the other ones apparently did not need to stay in bed. Okay, so it's more like the sensory mechanitis rather than the flu or whatever. That is in. Can I get you to build that? And, Rokes, you disappeared on me. Boy, you did. You want to put those floors in so bad, don't you? Where's the Rokes? You're over there. Wood. Four. No, you're bringing the rest of the wood in for that. Okay, let's do this. Wood, 21 of 25. So Catherine is going to get some more wood up there. This one is 3 out of 25. Okay. So they're both bringing in the supplies to finish the job. All right, then I got to get Rokes out of here because Norman is falling. Oh, Norman is hauling. That is so nice to see. We'll buy more Huskies if we can find them, or Labradors. All right, Cathra is done there. That's fine. Rokes is a good builder, the best builder. And good, you're going to do both of them. This one we're going to set to open. As soon as Cathra walks in, it will open. We will unset that so that it will close as soon as she walks back out. This one we will set to forbid. Okay. So that's kind of done. Traps are set. Let's play with the Thrumbo. I think the traps and turrets can do the whole job. Rokes, you're going to stay inside. Michael's a night owl. Let's get a charge rifle back onto him. There we go. I didn't want to right-click. And who else is a night owl? Dwayne is, and he's available. He's just not running at full speed anymore. Let's finish off this meal. Otherwise, Radar's the other one. Not there. He'd be cooking. He'd be butchering. Butchering is not done yet. He'd be making kibble. He's hauling. Okay. Let's get a charge rifle onto you. And Michael was... No, who's the other one? Dwayne was the other one. You have got a charge rifle. Okay. And you are heading way out to get a stone. Okay. And Rabbit is not in bed. Okay. I'm thinking Rabbit is going to shoot and get their attention and run. They're going to already be in the gauntlet as well as anybody else who isn't dead tired. In fact, let's just position them right now. This is kind of a little impromptu, unexpected. Let's see. Michael, character, didn't have the best shot. I'm going to put you right there. In fact, I don't think either of these three have a very decent shot. Radar. You would have gone up into here. You are not Radar. Okay, this way. Right there. You have not gone in there yet. And I did get Michael. I did not. You haven't been there either. Okay, go back and get your weapon. There. Alright, so it's Dwayne who I want to get a hold of before he leaves. And you are also not a great shot. Okay. I think we're going to go with here. And Radar and Michael. For starters. We'll find whoever's left right after that. Radar. Okay, we already have one here. I'm thinking right here. I don't think we're going to... Well, I'll tell you what. Yeah, you're going to be there. And Michael will be there as well. Right there. The two of you can stand next to each other and shoot around the corner. Well, no. I take it back. You're going there. Okay. Now, someone who does have some skill with a rifle. Eric. You... I've got a run speed of what? 4.25. Not as good. Let's put you right here. You can shoot down the length. That is if we're going to get them into here. Let's throw this switch. And Rabbit has not gone to bed yet. He's not treating patients, so he must be over here. Your run speed is faster. 4.46. Now better. Let's get you. They're over here, and they're sleeping. Well, they will be. Let's get you to here. I'm hoping we can get a shot and you can run and at least get We'll see where. What, you may be diving into this door, I don't know. I have to make sure nobody else is outside so they won't latch onto that person and head after them. But you're heading there. Who else can I grab kind of spur of the moment here? Manuel, you're at an age, you're actually doing better. You know, for a new character, you've got a fairly decent shot. Come grab this one. You're going to shoot over somebody's shoulder. And before I run it too much, who else has got a pretty good shot? Kathra? I'm thinking I'm not going to risk you this time. Because I want you to finish the episode over here. I think this episode's going to go long. I want to do both of them at the same time. I don't know if we get through all this or the Thrombos will have left the map. But I want to get to this. So Rokes is heading to there to build. And by the time he finishes, we'll probably all be in position. Who else is left? Manuel just got his rifle. And is there already somebody right here? There is. You go... here. Okay. Who's left? Rabbit is heading down. Cassie was an 8, right? 7. And still a pistol. Alright. You do that. Nettie. What kind of sleep? Actually, what kind of sleep did Cassie have? I don't think this is going to take too long. Nettie? Yeah, I don't think it will. So let's just do it. You're going to be up in this air, up in that area. Not in the trap. And Natalia? You're a 5. Let's do this. You're asleep. You're great. Natalia, also, is there a charge rifle left? Yes. Let's grab you and send you into here, too. Rabbit is heading into position. Nettie. I'm not seeing many more names except these guys who are going to stay there. And Kathra, who are not going to risk going nose-to-nose with the Thrumbo and not be able to pull off this mission immediately afterward. Rabbit's in place. Show me your range. Come on down to about here. And we do have Cassie waiting for orders. And Natalia. So Cassie, where to? Where would be best? I want you here, and you're going to come in behind when they go through. I think we'll do that. And Natalia... are you... yep, you're charge rifle positive. You're going in here as well. And the two of you will jump out and shoot up into there. Is that a plan for everyone? Rokes, you are consuming a lavish meal. Alright, Rabbit, your range. Very close. But the further we get out there, the harder it's going to be for you to get back. Ha. Range, you're there. How do we safeguard that? Klaus? I can get Rabbit into here at least. Okay. Klaus, you head here. And anybody down below? I didn't think about that. Any miners? Just Klaus. Michael's already drafted. Okay, other names in bed. Klaus, Kathra. Kathra, I think I will risk you. Let's come down here and assist Rabbit. And let's get you guys into place. And we'll give this a start. I'm already half hour into this, aren't I? Oh, well. I want to do both. I may talk myself out of this in the end, but that is the plan right now. We're paused. Everybody's in position. Rokes is leaving. You guys are all looking pretty good. Let's do this. All right. fire out. There's no going back now. Hit the quick save. He's the best shot. Oh, he just missed. All right, try one more time. This is right at the very edge of his range. Oh, okay. Come on, rabbit. You can do it. Come on, hold your breath. Okay. Pause immediately. Rabbit, go here. And you two, pop down to here. Don't know if we're going to need you. This one's coming. This one, consuming grass? I thought they would come as a pair. Huh. Okay. How are we going to go here? You're going that way. The thought is you guys could shoot over his shoulder and try to protect him. You have got a run speed of 4.6. You've got the fastest, right? 4.46, and you were 4.64. And you were 4.46. Klaus is the fastest right now. I don't know that they're going to do a lot of good. I don't think so. You guys all head to 4.64. Where were you again? 5.2. Can Klaus stay ahead of him? I kind of think he can. We're going to try it. Rabbit, you're going there. Kathra, you're going there. When Rabbit leaves the scene, oh, that bought us a little bit of time, I think Klaus is going to become the next target. You stopped. Why did you stop? Standing. Okay, moving. Moving. You guys, Rabbit, you head up into here with Eric. There. And Kathra, you go to bed. And get ready for your big day tomorrow. Now, I need you to notice Klaus. There you are. Klaus, lead him in. All right, what have I missed? Turrets are on. Everybody's in position. Door did close. That's always good. Dwayne's there. These three are about to shoot. Good skill, and careful shooter. They shouldn't hurt Dwayne. An eclipse. Well, that's better than a solar flare, and all the turrets die just like that. Okay, trap. Health. Bleed rate 28%. Dwayne's going to get a shot off, and that hit the leg. He slowed down. Okay, Dwayne out of there. Good. And Natalia in. Cassie in. Klaus in. Good. Nobody got in. Well, that spot is already gone. Oh, okay. You changed your mind because you're after Klaus. Oh, get in there, get in there, get in there. Okay, Klaus, you're stuck. You, Klaus, not a conduit. Klaus, character 8. That's not bad. Let's put you right there. Can you guys go here now? Boy, it does not think very smartly when you do it that way. You're going to go... You're a power conduit. You're going to go... Why won't it get... Let me grab this spot here. That's what happened when Michael got stuck there on a trap. I wanted to go in that spot. There's nobody else in that spot. I want you to go right there. Okay. Long cooldowns. You guys go here. Nettie... You not as long a cooldown, but you're still going to go there. Okay. And you're still after Klaus, right? Yeah. Turn in the corner. All right. You guys back in here? Nettie, you're right there. Never mind. Okay, that one's done. And we'll keep it forbidden. And dare we do one more real quick? That's even further away. Maybe that'll be next episode. I think so. Kathra? You want to come say hi? Or do we save this for next time? I mean, everybody's in position. Let's do this. Open. Kathra. Open it. Let's see how this goes. Now, I guess we could fit one more sarcophagus right over here. We'll see what's in here. They're either going to be thankful that we woke them up, or they're not going to be happy. All right, you are... Hold open. Yes. And that stays open. Now we are... not hold open. As she runs through it, it's going to close behind her. That's the idea. All right. Let's see what happens. Pause. Am I missing anything? Michael is taking care of them. Was he not in this? I thought he was. He's got his charge rifle. Somehow I didn't assign, huh? Radar's gone too. Huh, they must have broken free on their own. Okay, what do we have in here? And I need you selected so I can say get out of there. Boom. Bad guys. Kathra, draft, go there. She's on flee anyway, but I want to make sure she doesn't automatically try to flee out this door. Who do we have here? We have space soldiers. Curran. Fairly good at shooting. He's got a heavy submachine gun. Fairly powerful, but still kind of a spray and not hit everything. Dan, submachine gun. I'm better at shooting. Okay. I'm just kind of looking mostly at their shooting skills right now. And we've got Jack, who does know how to use his. He's got one as well. All right. Can Kathra get out of there? Keep going. Okay. Headshot, but she's got Kevlar. What'd that do? Health. Jaw. Okay, torso. So gunshot to the jaw. And bruised the torso. She's still got all of her speed. Moving. Okay, yep. So she can get out of here now. In fact, let's just tell her to undraft. She's going to go find a hospital bed. These guys are going to think about what they want to do. Probably bust through a door. But that tactic right there that Kathra suggested worked great. That bought her the time to get out of here. So they're going to do that, and then they're probably heading for a gauntlet. Meanwhile, who here is ready to break? Colonist needs treatment. Klaus needs... Let's let him loose. Nettie... Actually, most of them are. Yeah, their rest is really bad. Dwayne, he's a little better. I think we can hang on to him. Cassie, you gotta go. And you've gotta get a meal. Alright, just three guys. I'm pretty sure either of our gauntlets can handle this. That's the main reason we've got the gauntlets. It's nice to assist them, but they should be able to run all on their own. So Kathra's in. Everybody else has broken free and gone to bed. Is that what I'm seeing? I think so. Radar, you are butchering. Okay. Dwayne, you're hanging in here. Let's see where they actually go when they get out. Throwing up, from space sickness. You, 65, so we're halfway through now. You are throwing up right now, so space sickness, vomiting. They'll all be doing that. Any time you pop out of these things, it's not a good day. Otherwise, still waiting for that to happen. Should be a lot of meals going on right now. A lot of conversation. And a bunch of folks going to bed, I would imagine. Michael is feeding someone down here. Probably Cathra. Nope. Brand. You guys should be out by now. You are. Jack's figured it out. Oh, there they go. Alright. Who is outside that I didn't plan on? Nobody. Huh. That's weird. Okay. You are officially melee attacking granite wall. You are attacking granite wall. You are attacking power conduit. You want to cause some mayhem before you figure out how to get into this place, huh? I'm going to stay out wide so I can kind of see who's about to walk out a back door unexpectedly on me. Radar is feeding animals. You guys are kind of heading this way, although Curran is going this way. So, Dwayne, you're going to pop into a place that has no traps anymore. Yeah. Out of curiosity, can you rearm this? No, not auto-arm. Oh, it is armed. Okay. Draft, go here. All right. Otherwise, again, anybody walk outside? No animals are out. All right. Vapa, I'm sure you've got lots of rest. You don't have any food in you. Miner, 84%. Both of you guys, come on here, out here and assist. Vapa, how quickly can you get to here? Vapa. And Brand, how quickly can you get to here? Out of curiosity, just assist those traps a little bit. Everybody else is probably heading to bed, except Michael is mining. Okay, then Draft, you're going to give Dwayne some assistance. You're going to pop in here. And who else? Radar, you too. Pop in. Actually, you're down here. They're going to turn the corner. You're going to go right there. Is that all who's up? So all these guys are sleeping. They've already had their excitement for the day. Cathra is in bed. Has been repaired. Bandaged. And did a good job, whoever that was. And she is going to be just fine. Natalia is cooking a lavish meal after you pop one of these guys in the head. How about you go... Actually, tell you what. Who was it heading this way? Radar. You are going to go there because you've got a better shooting... Well, not that much better. And Natalia, you guys are equal. Okay. So, in that case... Natalia, well, get both of you guys across from each other, right there and right there. That way nobody is shooting past the other one, because five is not very good. And that way they won't hurt each other, and they're the backup plan for when Brand dives out of here. Okay, how are we now? Curran is just getting in. And he's walking slow through the debris here. Okay, he took a shot. You guys are turning the corner. You're going to get there kind of late. Turrets are on. Turrets are on. Michael's getting into position. Dwayne has got it right now, but one more round and he's got to get out of there. Okay, you hop over and back up Michael right there. Pause. Jack is down and dead. Oh, headshots. Health. Head, torso, right arm. And dead. Dead eye Vapa. Another headshot. Boom. Okay, well, that ended their career. Is there any chance you stop to puke? Okay. Dwayne, actually, hop into here instead. And Michael, How quickly can you get to here? That is all that's going on, right? You guys are relieved. You guys are relieved. We'll deal with the mess next episode. Cather has been treated. Nobody else is kind of on pause at the moment. Just these guys right here. Okay, you can get off a shot. Boom. Michael, hop in there. Your next round. And it looks like, yep, they took care of him. Do we have a wounded, though? Dead. Darn. So, no male prisoners. Okay. Well, we popped it. Do we know anything else about this? There's no storage. There's no anything else hiding in there. Okay. So we'll decide what to do here. We can deconstruct and get probably plasteel or components or something out of there. Otherwise, we'll clean up these bodies and got some, well, some submachine guns. To me, that's something to, well, that might be, no, it isn't. I was going to say, that might be good training because there's lots of shots, but I think it's only one round of points per burst, so it doesn't really help us. But we'll have three submachine guns to sell. Anyway, I think that is a wrap. We'll focus over here on Brand, who is watching the eclipse. Yeah. Okay, folks, this has been Noble Rambler. Thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.